My treatment philosophy is to treat the patient as a whole rather than just their particular disease process. Our patients deserve state-of-the-art care and meticulous attention to detail in the operating room, but that isn't really the whole picture. Those things have to be done with a focus on communication and treating the patient with a focus on their quality of life. In concrete terms, that means spending time with patients and their families, answering their questions, and maintaining a focus on their quality of life and preserving organ function whenever possible. My clinical interests include the full breadth of colon and rectal surgery. At a tertiary care center like MUSC, that includes complex benign conditions like Crohn's disease, ulcerative colitis, diverticulitis, anorectal conditions like hemorrhoids and fistulas, and malignant conditions, colon cancer, rectal cancer, anal cancer. We also deal with pelvic floor disorders that include rectal prolapse. Throughout all of these, we employ techniques like laparoscopy and robotics to treat these pathologies in as minimally invasive a fashion as possible. It's so rewarding to see the difference you can make in somebody's life, whether you're treating the smallest hemorrhoid or even advanced cancer. MUSC offers a world-class department of surgery with talented surgeons, but importantly, surgeons that recognize taking care of patients as a team effort. Whether that's our gastroenterologists, oncologists, or our fantastic nursing staff, multidisciplinary collaboration with our colleagues really makes the difference in our patient care. Everyone is invested in helping our patients get well. Keeping this goal in mind not only allows us to take better care of our patients day to day, but also fosters a culture of innovation and research that allows us to offer our patients the absolute best in patient care.